the Selangor state government has instructed the Klanggate Dam concessionaire Puncak Niaga to reduce its discharge of water to treatment plants after water levels dropped to 53.5%. The dam, which supplies water to treatment plants in Bukit Nanas and Wang Samaju, has been instructed to temporarily stop supplying water to the Wang Samaju plant starting Saturday.
Saya difahamkan bahwa arahan telah diberi seperti ampangan-ampangan juga yang lain to reduce the amount of being discharged, okay, to the treatment plants, okay. By starting I think tomorrow di sini, maximum discharge will be
juta liter sehari.
Just to make sure that jumlah air yang simpanan ini sustainable. Dijangka pada saat ini boleh mencukupi untuk 70 hari. Unless berterusan lebih dari 3 bulan, then sure, we have to have real problems. Okay? Under the normal operating procedure for national security, there are established plans on what to do if things get worse. Okay? So preparedness, I think we are already in the midst of things because as I said, standard operating procedures, when the reservoirs are at a certain level, we have to activate this thing. Okay? Saya ingin beri jaminan bahwa pada saat ini sebenarnya jumlah yang ada itu adalah dalam keadaan yang terjamin, ya. Tapi jika cuaca ini berterusan, nampaknya begitulah amalannya, maka langkah-langkah untuk conserving water, ya, including conserving from the reservoir and therefore less water untuk dapat sampai ke treatment plants, ya. Dan dengan itu berkurangan air yang dapat diagih kepada pengguna.